First headline. The FDA has recently passed an obesity drug that would reduce a person's fat by 17%. Translation. Crack cocaine is now legal. A Spanish cannibal was in the news for killing and then eating his mother's remains. Thank God he didn't eat her vagina. That would be weird. And that's this week's Highlines, better known as Headlines.